Eyewitness News was on the scene after a fire ripped through an Evansville home. This is what's left of a home on Royal Avenue on the city's east side in the neighborhoods behind Harrison High School. The fire was called in around 1:30 this afternoon. Red Cross officials at the scene say the damage inside is extensive, and they are assisting the family.